What's good, y'all? We back at it again with another video, and I have a surprise guest for y'all today, Ma Dukes.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Yeah, we gonna be reacting to Kendrick Lamar, Not Like Us. Have you heard Not Like Us?
No.
So basically, I already gonna put a breakdown of the beef between Drake and Kendrick Lamar. So we're gonna see what Kendrick Lamar had to say. And what he gonna say in here. If you ain't part of Bosky Gang, make sure you subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell. Let's get to it.
I am reincarnated, I'm a stargazing. Life goes on, I need all my babies.
Woke up looking for the broccoli. High key, keep a horn on me, that could my seat. High P, ownership, the blueprint is by me. Mr. Get Off, I get off at my feet.
What's the password?
I see dead people.
You late.
Why do you got a clown in his video? What's the deal, man? Why they got a clown in here, man?
What is the shirt saying?
I can't really see what it's
saying. Homie the clown?
Tommy.
Tommy the clown?
I don't know what they're saying. It's not zipped up.
I don't know. I'm trying to see what he's saying with this rapping he got going on. I'm trying to understand the words.
All right, let's see. Subtitles back there, though.
Nothing on that beat, ho.
Hey, mustard on the beat, ho. Debo, any rap nigga, he a freak, though. Man, damn, call it Amber Lambs. Tell him, breathe, bro. Nail a nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni-ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me, fuck them all and they mama. How many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options. I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton. Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walk him down whole time, I know he got some hoe in him. Pole on him, extort shit, bully the flow on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one.
He said, say Drake, I heard you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. You know what cell block one is?
Nah, what's cell block one?
It's like if you go to jail or prison, and you go to that cell where they don't mess with the people, that's not mess with the underage girls.
Well, how he know what cell block one?
It's Kendrick Lamar.
I done worked in the prison before. They ain't never said cell block one is the
well, I mean, yes,
molesters.
Where was the molesters?
They was in there with everybody else getting beat up, but they wasn't no certain cell they was in.
I mean, I guess he probably just saying cell block one.
Oh, he
like,
get rap now.
I don't know.
Go ahead, hit it. Okay.
I don't know.
Yeah, okay.
To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me chubs don't.
And he said, hide your little sister from him.
Hide your little sister from him. You're in love with him. Hide your little sister.
Okay, well, Drake done went with somebody young or something?
Allegedly,
okay. He innocent to proven guilty. Okay, let's go.
I mean, I don't know if he been proven guilty, though.
That's what I said. He innocent to proven guilty.
They'll know. They definitely gonna comment if he was.
He's still walking around. All right.
Only one that get your hand-me-downs and party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles. Wop, 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 dot, fuck him up. Wop, 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 I'ma do my stuff. Why you trolling like a bitch, ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord and it's probably A minor.
He said he's trying to strike a chord, like the instrument,
mm-hmm.
But it's probably A minor.
Yeah, I got what he said, a minor.
They not like us. 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 You think the bae gon' let you disrespect Pac, nigga?
I think that Oakland show gon' be your last stop, nigga. They cold foul, I don't know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches, go. The audience not dumb, shape the stories how you want. Hey Drake, they're not slow. Rabbit hole is still deep, I can go further, I promise. Ain't there some B-rest that's for bitching? You Malibu most wanted, ain't no law boy, you ball boy. Fetch Gatorade or something. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumping. You niggas would get a wedgie, be flipped over your boxes. Or over your foe, the other vaginal option. Pussy, nigga better straighten they posture. Got famous all up in content, might write this with a doctor. Tell a pop star quit hiding, fuck a caption, won't action. No accident, I'm hands on, he fuck around, get polished. Fucked on Wayne Grower, he was in jail, that's conniving. Then get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing. I'm glad D Rose came home, y'all didn't deserve him neither. From Alondra down to Central, nigga better not speak on Serena. And your homeboy needs subpoena, that predator moving flocks. That name gotta be registered and placed on neighborhood watch. I lean on you niggas like another line of...
He said your name need to be registered and placed on neighborhood watch. You know, on my little news break app, I can see all the pedophiles in the area.
But
he ain't proven guilty, huh?
Yeah, so he ain't got to be on neighborhood watch.
You think he'll do something like that?
Oh, I don't know nothing about that man. I mean, you know, baby, you don't know people live in the house with you. Sure, don't know that right there. I don't know nothing about that man.
Walk, yeah, it's all eyes on me, and I'ma send it up the pot. Ay, put the wrong label on me, I'ma get them dropped. Ay, sweet chin music, and I won't pass the ox. Ay, how many stocks do I really have in stock? Ay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 5. Ay, devil is a lie, here's 69 God. Ay, freaky ass niggas need to stay their ass inside. Ay, roll their ass up like a fresh pack of Zod. Ay, city is back up, it's a must, we outside. Ay. They not like us. 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 Once upon a time, all of us was in chains. Homies still doubled down, calling us some slaves. Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains. Bear with me for a second. Let me put y'all on game. The settlers was...
Now he said Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains.
I heard.
Then he said, he basically was saying Drake was talking about how we were slaves.
They not like us. They not like us. They not like us. Once upon a time, all of us was in chains. Homies still doubled down, calling us some slaves. Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains. Bear with me for a second, let me put y'all on game. The settlers was using town folk to make them richer. Fast forward 2024, you got the same agenda. You run to Atlanta when you need a check balance. Let me break it down for you, this the real nigga challenge. You caught Future when you didn't see the club. Hey, what? Lil Baby help you get your lingo up. What? 21, get your far street cred. Thug made you feel like you a slime in your head. Hey, what? Cravo said you can be from Northside. But 2 Chainz say you good, but he lied. You run to Atlanta when you need a few dollars. No, you not a colleague, you a fucking colonizer. The family matter and the truth for the matter. He was...
He said, you not a colleague, you a colonizer. You from Canada, coming up here to Atlanta because, you know, the black folks mess with you over here. So you come over here to get a check. Get had shows in Atlanta, but you gonna call us slaves? That we were slaves.
Drake said that in one of his songs or something.
That's what he's saying. That he said. That's what I'm saying.
Oh,
I can't confirm that.
I understand that. That's what I'm saying. I'm asking. Did Drake say that in his song?
But I'm pretty sure Kendrick Lamar not gonna sit here and lie.
I ain't said he lied. I just ain't heard Drake's song that said that. I'm just asking. Of course, you got me.
Nah, I think all this not.
I'm trying to figure out what. Going on,
right?
Colonizer, he's a colonizer. I'm trying to. Okay.
What's the guy's plan to show y'all the liar? He a fan. 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 He a freaky ass nigga. He a 69 god. Freaky ass nigga. He a 69 god. Hey 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 hey, run for your life. Hey 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 hey, run for your life. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 God. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 God. Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for your life.
Let me say O-V-Ho. Say O-V-Ho. Then step this way, step that way. Then step this way, step that way. Are you my friend? Are we locking? Then step this way, step that way. Then step this way, step that way.
Reason why he's showing that owl, right? It's because Drake label was called OVO, OVO, and he would kept saying OVO ho, OVO ho. Then he got the owl caged up. I guess he's saying like he caged up Drake now, like Drake in the cage now.
Well, the owl look like he's scared of him.
What, him?
Yeah, the owl look like he's scared of the man.
He might be like scared of him.
What was his name? Kendrick Lamar?
Kendrick Lamar.
Okay, yeah. Well, the owl like he's scared of him.
Yeah, he in a cage.
Owls sit up straight. They don't.
Why are you looking like that? Look at him.
I don't know.
I don't like owls, though. I don't like how they look. They look scary to me. But, Kendrick Lamar, Not Like Us, What You Rated 1 through 10. And what are your thoughts about his diss to Drake?
One through 10.
Yeah.
I mean, the song had a good beat. I mean, he was making some sense out of it. I could understand the words and what he was saying in his music. So I guess an 8. Yeah, about an 8. I ain't giving no 10 because he doing his old diss track, but yeah, I'll give him an 8.
I give him 8.5.
I mean, diss tracks is just, you know.
How you feel about it?
About a diss track?
You feel like all of it's not true, or he just innocent to proven guilty?
Yeah, I don't know about Drake, and I don't know about Kendrick Lamar. So, they, whatever Drake said about Kendrick Lamar, whatever Kendrick Lamar said about Drake, all that is hearsay. You innocent to proven guilty.
All right, she say he's innocent to proven guilty. If y'all got anything that's concrete evidence, drop it down in the comments. You know what I'm saying? We got my dukes on here. I was going to do this when I hit 1,000 subscribers on this channel. But we already close to 1,000, so we go ahead and drop it right now. My Duke's in the building. If you ain't part of Vosky Gang, make sure you subscribe to the channel. And we out of here. Y'all stay tuned for the next video.